Well, developing now, the Cincinnati Police Department is looking for whomever is responsible for defacing the Black Lives Matter mural that is in front of Cincinnati City Hall. The mural was created after nationwide protests over police brutality. WCPO 9 News reporter Paulo Suro is live to give us a look at this act of vandalism. And we also have some video, too, of a suspect. Paulo, good morning to you.
Absolutely, Tiki, and I'll show that video in just a few seconds. But you know, this mural was unveiled less than a month ago, all painted by different Black artists in Cincinnati. And today, this is what it looks like. I'm going to step out of the way so that you can see it. I mean, you can see the red paint poured on the mural that came to reality in just about 2 days. You can also see several tire marks through, specifically, we're on the lives part of this mural. You can see it on the E and the S here. And a group of people were here just last night trying to wash the paint and the tire marks off. And right now, as you mentioned, Cincinnati police are looking for this person who they say damaged the mural on Plum Street between 8th and 9th Street Sunday, July 12th, a little after 2 a.m. This mural came about, as you know, as a moment of healing after weeks of unrest and anti-police brutality protests. Now, since the incident, a group of about 20 people gathered at the Black Lives Matter mural here in front of City Hall, sitting on the street, stepping up to protest against this act. And we actually spoke to one of the activists that was here yesterday, and I'll make sure to get you that sound, what they had to say in the next 30 minutes. But Cincinnati police are asking that if you happen to have any information whatsoever that could point them in the right direction, that you call Crime Stoppers. But for now, reporting live in front of City Hall, Paulo Suro, WCPO 9 News.